Atimpoku, where the bridge is.
That's like
ADOMI bridge.
The ADOMI bridge.
Yeah.
So please, okay, like for me, I think a number will do. So give them a number that if they come around, they can call you to come and check out some of your stuffs.
My number.
Okay, all right. So as you can see behind me, this is the ADOMI bridge. This is the only suspended bridge, or the longest suspended bridge in Ghana. So stay tuned. I'm bringing you a whole video about this place and the history about this place. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Okay, I've seen some African prints here. Sell African prints here, just look at this. Here's the ladies' wear. Here's some of the things that they sell. The things that they have. These are some of the things that they sell. When you come around Atimpoku, where the ADOMI bridge is, you can come around and check some of their stuffs that they have around. Let's look at the beads. They sell all these stuffs. These are African beads, made in Africa, made in Ghana. So beautiful. Yeah, so please, what I want you to tell my people is when they come around, give them the exact location that you are, where they can actually find you.
Okay, I'm at Eastern Region, AKOSOMBO.
Okay.
Before you get to AKOSOMBO, Atimpoku, where the bridge is.
That's like
ADOMI bridge.
The ADOMI bridge.
Yeah.
So, please, okay, like for me, I think a number will do. So give them a number that if they come around, they can call you to come and check out some of your stuffs.
My number is 0597.
0597 544 910 910.
Yeah.
Okay, so definitely please, if you come around, come and check out. I think their shop is opposite
BBT Hotel.
Yes, BBT Hotel. I don't know if you can see their signpost, BBT Hotel, and I think this particular hotel is on Google Map. So if you check out it, like, if you check it out on Google Map, you will see this particular hotel. Yes, and they are just right opposite them. All right. So this is Atimpoku. I'm going to look at the ADOMI bridge. So follow me. Let's walk to where the ADOMI bridge is. But as you can see, I'm seeing some African prints around. African artifacts, let me see. Yeah, African artifacts, they are so beautiful, eh? Just look at them, so beautiful. You know, when I see any African artifact or African art, I just love it, because the designs are like endless. This, for instance, is like a guitar, an African guitar. See the art around this place. And they sell these things. They sell these things. just look at the drums. It's an African drum. The slippers, everything. So beautiful. And these things, I'm telling you, they last forever. These stuffs that you see here, they are the, like, they use actual ladders of sometimes animals to design these stuffs. So they are they last very long, This is what we call batakali or batakari. I don't know if any other African country also does this, but the only place that I find or I've actually seen this thing being done is in Ghana, the northern Ghana, That's where you can find it mostly. Northern Ghana. This is like, I think it's a crocodile though. So these are the stuffs that they sell here. These are the stuffs. Yes. Bags, you can find bags, you can find a whole lot of things. A whole lot of things. Just look at the stuffs. So beautiful. These beads, the bags. Telling you, African prints are like beautiful, so beautiful. So let me talk to the one who, the owner or the person who is taking care of, is looking after this place, so that perhaps he will give us the numbers to call. So when you come around Atimpoku, you will just do what, call him. It's just around where the ADOMI bridge is, so you can call him, and if you want any of these stuffs, just call so that he will fix things for you. Okay, so the actual owner doesn't want to show his face, so please forgive me. Sometimes it's not everybody who likes to show their face on camera, so he's here, he's going to tell us the price, his name and the price of, and his number perhaps. So if you want any of the items that I showed you, you can just do what, call him. So please, what's your name first?
Yeah, hello, my name is Jibril.
Jibril,
yeah.
Oh, okay.
And my number is 0242.
0242.
Yeah,
65 85 85 85.
Yeah.
And the location is where?
Atimpoku near Continental Hotel.
Okay, near Continental Hotel.
Yeah.
Atimpoku near Continental Hotel. So whenever you come around Atimpoku, where the ADOMI bridge is, you can call this man and he will just hook you up with all the stuff that he has here. These are African prints, African stuffs. They are so
made
beautiful.
In Ghana.
They last very long too. So that's it. Save Jenny.
Hmm?
Save Jenny now, my girl. Make her come.
good music from Kina Dice. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara di menye bibiara. Nansochina di menye bibiati. Namato sheno. Namato shena mama mami o. Nansu watamu no pedo sa imo. Machele demi yo nyangu boni ba. Onyende. Onyende na yesha so. Oni ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasye mu wincharati. Osande yenye mada Yesu Christo babo. Oni ti se umenda. Minye nime pempendo. Minye nime pempendo. Mele minye nime pempendo. I wanna want to be to in the no. Minye nime pempendo. Ah. Minye nime pempendo. Mele minye nime pempendo. Me pempendo.
Please, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do me a favor and subscribe to this channel. And please like the video. It helps the YouTube algorithm to push this video for more people to see. So please don't just watch the video, but like the video for me too. Thank you. You know, before the independence of Ghana in 1956 from the British colonial rule, a decision was made to build a bridge across the Volta River to replace the overloaded ferry service at Senchi, where delays were occasionally up to few days. The ADOMI Bridge was designed in 1956 and completed in 1957 by Sir William Halcrow, now Halcrow Group Limited, and William Brown of the engineers Freeman, Fox and Partners. The bridge was commissioned by Ghana's first president, Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, together with Sir Charles Noble Arden Clark on January 25, 1957. The total length of the bridge is 334 meters. This bridge is the first permanent bridge to span the Volta River, which drains south into the Gulf of Guinea, and is Ghana's longest suspension bridge located in Atimpoku in the eastern region. The ADOMI Bridge connects the eastern region to the Volta region of Ghana.
Good music from Kina Dice. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara di menye bibiara. Nansochina di menye bibiati. Namato sheno. Namato shena mama mami o. Nansu watamfu no pedo sa imo. Machele demi yo nyangu boni ba. Onyende. Onyende na yesha so. Oni ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasi emu wincharati. Osande yenye mada Yesu Christo babo. Oni ti se umenda. Minye nime pempendo. Minye nime pempendo. Mele minye nime pempendo. I wanna want to be to in the no. Minye nime pempendo. Ah. Minye nime pempendo. Mele minye nime pempendo. Me pempendo. Me pempendo. Embe amirna to mirna to kwan. Na warikande shiare nyumu. Na kwa ye man kuti masem. Nambra me to me kwa relana. Odise me kache wunche mwenu. Eba sem de 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 uni. Ani timiribo ma brabo yo. Osande mu watura kron kron wo. Osande inshira minye vyo sushu nyangu pon wasu. Ani tise wumina. Minye nime pempendo. Minye nime pempendo. Mele minye nime pempendo. Namato sheno, mama mami o. Nasu watamfu no pedo sa imo. Kamma Dyn.
Good music for Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebian da razi minye bibiara. Nansochi nazi minye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watamu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba. Onyende, onyende na yesha so. Honi ti muntu umendo mati. Mufasi ya muu ncherati. Osande, yenye mada Yesu Christo babo.
I want to be